and they will run the new sanctuary with the support of the NRT.